The famed gunfight at the OK Corral wasn't much of a shootout and didn't take place at the OK Corral. One of the most famous gunfights in history, the shootout between the three Earp brothers, Morgan, Virgil and Wyatt, Doc Holliday, Billy Claiborne, the two Clanton brothers, Billy and Ike, and the two McClory brothers, Frank and Tom, didn't amount to much. Bloodshed made up for the brevity, though. Three of the lawmen were injured and three of the cowboys killed.